Solar energy, the most precise solar energy definition. Energy from the sun. There are two types of solar energy. Thermal energy, electric energy, world energy conservation. Predicted estimation about the rate of utilization of energy resources shows that the coal deposits will deplete within the next 200 to 300 years and petroleum deposits will deplete in next few decades. Resources 1.28. 1. Energy distribution in the world. Developed countries like USA and Canada constitute only 5% of the world's population but consume 25% of the world's available energy. Energy consumed by a person in a developed country for a single day is equal to energy consumed by a single person in a poor country for 1 year. Developed country GNP increases, energy consumption increases. In the poor country, GNP and energy consumption are less. 1.28. 2 types of energy resources. 1. Renewable energy resource or non-conventional energy resources. 2. Non-renewable energy resources or conventional energy resources. 1.28. 2. 1. Renewable energy sources. Energy which can be regenerated. Merits of renewable energy resources. 1. Unlimited supply. 2. Provides energy security. 3. Fits into sustainable development concept. 4. Reliable and the devices are modular in size. 5. Decentralized energy production. Types of renewable energy resources. 1. Solar energy. Nuclear fusion reaction of sun produces enormous amount of energy. Several techniques are available for collecting, storing and using solar energy. A. Solar cell or photovoltaic cell or PV cell. Solar cell consists of type semiconductor C doped with B and N-type semiconductor C doped with P. P-type forms top layer and N-type forms bottom layer. Solar rays fall on the top layer, the electrons from valence band promoted to the conduction band which crosses the P-N junction into N-type semi 29 environmental science AITTHS conductor. Potential difference between the two layers is created which causes flow of electrons. Uses. It is used in calculators, electronic watches, street light, water pumps, etc. B. Solar battery. Large number of solar cells connected in series is called solar battery. It is used in remote areas where continuous power supply is a problem. C. Solar water heater. It consists of insulated box painted with black paint with glass lid. Inside the box, black painted copper coil is present. Cold water is allowed to flow, it is heated up and flows out into a storage tank from which water is supplied through pipes. Advantages: saves you money. After the initial investment has been recovered, the energy from the sun is practically free. Financial incentives are available from the government that will reduce your cost. Environment friendly, it's not affected by the supply and demand of fuel and is therefore not subjected to the ever increasing price of gasoline. Solar energy is clean, renewable unlike gas, oil and coal, sustainable in helping to protect our environment. As we see previously, it does not pollute air. Therefore, solar energy does not contribute to global warming, acid rain or smog. It actively contributes to the decrease of harmful greenhouse gas emissions. By not using any fuel, solar energy does not contribute to the cost and problems of the recovery and transportation of fuel or the storage of radioactive waste. Low maintenance. Solar energy systems are virtually maintenance-free and will last for decades. Once installed, there are no recurring costs. They operate silently, have no moving parts, do not release offensive smells and do not require you to add any fuel. Solar energy main drawbacks. The initial cost is the main disadvantage of installing the solar energy system, largely because of the high cost of the semiconducting materials used in building one. The cost of solar energy is also high compared to non-renewable utility supplied electricity. Solar panels require quite a large area for installation to achieve a good level of efficiency. The efficiency of the system also relies on the location of the sun, although this problem can be overcome with the installation of certain components. The production of solar energy is influenced by the presence of clouds or pollution in the air. Similarly, no solar energy will be produced during nighttime, although a battery backup system and or net metering will solve this problem. As far as solar-powered cars go, their slower speed might not appeal to everyone caught up in today's rat race.